Is 2 weeks away, and you can have some family fun for the holiday at Entertainment Junction. Our Clancy Burke is live there this morning, showing us their Halloween celebration. Hi, Clancy.
Hey, Sheila, the craziest thing ever just happened. I was just hanging out outside Trick or Treat Manor, building up the courage to finally go in, but all of a sudden, I ran into the biggest local 12 viewer you'll ever meet.
Hey, Clancy, how you doing? I'm glad you're here. I love Channel 12. It's my favorite station. And Sheila is my favorite. I hope she never retires.
I hope so too, Pumpkin. As I almost tripped over that, I really hope someone caught that. But yes, we have all of the same attractions here at Entertainment Junction, but a little spooked out. I mean, take a look at this amazing train set. Yes, you'll see we have the trains, but we also have pumpkins. We have ghosts. We have everything in between. And something I love is that here at Entertainment Junction, we have the only indoor pumpkin patch in the region. We're here with Bill Mefford. Bill, you say indoors when it's under 60 degrees, and I say sign me up.
Yeah, I know. It's good to have it indoors. There are some pumpkin patches outdoors, but this is indoors, so it doesn't matter what the weather is, really. Kids and families can come have a good time. They get a free mini pumpkin, which they can decorate at their crafts table. So it's a lot of fun for kids.
Kids, keyword kids, and I know one third grader who would have loved this. Guys, you were looking at third grade Clancy. They made this up for me. It says Best Potions Award. Yes, I did it. Don't ask me about that smile. All I'm going to say is braces are a wonderful thing. And another wonderful thing is just this entire place. I mean, Bill, I feel like this is a really big generational place where people from all ages can come. You can come with your kids. You can come with your grandkids.
That's absolutely true. We see kids in strollers, infants, all the way up to parents and grandparents, because a lot on the in the building is the world's largest model indoor train display, and there is just a great interest among all those generations for trains, for model trains, and so there's that, and we have the amazing fun house, which is for a little bit older, like teenagers and so forth, and there's just so much here, you know?
Yeah, I do know, and for now, though, I think we're going to have little Clancy. Back to you guys in the studio.
So cute, Clancy. Yeah. I think we all have a picture like that somewhere, right?
Yeah. All right, I got more than one.
Jack-O-Lantern Junction runs every day through Halloween.